Brady! Come here. Oh, he's over. Come.
I'm like live, so like, don't do anything inappropriate, please.
One day, when I came home at lunchtime, Terry had a funny nose, turned out to the back door.
Greg FaceTime video.
Okay, we're prank calling Greg. Okay, we're gonna prank call Greg. Hold on. Greg. The house is on fire.
What does that mean?
The house is on fire.
No, it's not.
Damn. Okay, bye. I tried. Hi, boyfriend.
Greg FaceTime video.
Greg!
How'd the filming go?
It went very good, but don't say anything crazy because I'm live. Don't spoil anything. What?
I would never say something crazy.
Yeah, Brady's gonna propose to me. Already did.
What's your answer, Brady?
You're gonna have to wait to find out.
Yeah, what he said times two.
Is it gonna be his comeback to YouTube?
Okay, bye, Greg.
Bye.
Greg keeps dragging me. We have to fight him.
Okay.
One day. JT, I love and miss you.
City girl, make him wish like Ray J.
Let me talk to him. Okay, I'm gonna ask you questions and you have to answer them, okay?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Okay. When's my birthday?
Wait. July 22nd of 1999.
Oh, you're
1998! Whoa! That was scary.
Who's the bitch you know that was born in 1999?
Oh, I was just thinking. Okay, sorry.
calm down, Jamal. Don't hold the knife. Bye, Larray. Bye, I love you. Have a nice night.
I'm sweaty.
Yeah? Yeah, you are? Are you right, baby?
Let me smell. Ow! Stop! Why are you hitting me?
What's your next question?
My next question is, why haven't you proposed to me yet?
You already know I'm proposing to you on our 2 year coming up.
You're okay.
I'm joking.
I was like, you're crazy. Who are we saying? An island? Okay, you ask me a question. And I'll have the viewers ask us questions. Oh shit, he's really about to go crazy.
I feel like you know everything.
Should we be like Noah and Dixie in the lie detector test?
Yes.
Go, ask me a question. I'm Dixie or Noah, go.
I didn't watch that video, but...
Shut up.
Oh.
Oh shit. Okay, ask me a question, go babe.
What's my favorite color?
You don't even have a favorite color. Well, yeah, you do. Do you?
Uh-huh.
Are you gonna make up a freaking color?
No.
Your favorite color is... Isn't it? Don't tell me. It's purple.
I like purple. I would say blue.
I was gonna say blue, but... You know, mine's blue. I don't wanna be... okay. What's my favorite color?
Blue.
Okay, you heard me say it. Okay.
Wait, we get bad at this.
Yeah, okay, guys, tweet us questions that you want me to ask him and he can ask me.
Nylea.
Aiden said, oh my god, not the boyfriend tag.
Not the boyfriend tag.
Not the boyfriend tag.
Is Aiden the one that plays Among Us with me all the time?
Mm-hmm. Aiden's the one that's dating Mario.
Mario Seldon?
Mm-hmm. Mario Seaman. Who's your favorite artist right now? Mine is, Twice. Who's yours?
Right now?
Yeah.
I'm listening to a lot of 90s R&B.
So yeah, like, you are. Should you perform for them? Do you want to perform? Do you guys want us to rock off or rock out?
Yeah, what song? What do you want us to?
Should we do a duet? Should we do,
Ooh. A little High School Musical, like Troy and Gabriella.
Should we do High School Musical?
You look like Gabriella.
You think so?
Yeah.
You look Sharpay.
One day when I came home at lunchtime.
Oh, there's a funny one noise. Day.
I have to pee really bad. Ew, shit.
Let's play.
Advice on coming out. You're good at that. I will say is when you're ready to come out, don't come out if you're not mentally prepared for not everyone accepting you, or make sure you have a plan B just in case your family doesn't accept you and you can go stay at a friend's house or something, because it is a huge step. Such as Brady, he did come out while we started dating, which was a little... You did come out when we were dating.
Yeah, after 4 months.
Yeah.
Of dating you.
So would you say, like, I'm the reason you're, like, out and stuff?
Mario Seaman. FaceTime video.
Not Mario Seaman. Hi.
Hey, baby. I'm getting, like, fried rice and, like, chicken, like, from Benihana. Do you want anything?
I want to try some fried rice and chicken, yeah.
Do you want me to just get you exactly that chicken and fried rice plate?
Can you get spicy mayo?
Yeah. Do you want veggies or no veggies?
Veggies, the house down boots, mama.
Oh, you're crazy. Okay. Like, I'll get it.
I'm like a vegan or something. Hey, hey. Rock out here. I'll play a song so you can rock out, okay? What song do you want?
Anything. Everything.
Anything? Wanna play? Can we please play, I love it. What is it? Savage Love. Did somebody?
Some Jason Derulo?
I love some Jason Derulo. Jason Derulo!
You know what song I listen to? That's my favorite song right now?
What?
It's an old school. A little.
And T-Mobile Bop.
But Savage Love just hits different, brother.
An iPhone 12 with 5G on us on every single...
Oh, yeah.
Turn this my song next. Is this like a weird remix?
No, just the best song ever.
It's your claw, baby. If I woke up without you, I don't
know what I would do. Thought I could be to you forever. Oh, I didn't know that was going to end it.
Oh, you're on Molly.
I've never seen the music video for this one.
How did... What? Get it shoddy?
Get it shoddy. Wait, let's play.
Vibing, but like, yeah, it just wasn't the vibe.
Yeah, I was getting that, but
I want
Savage Love it is.
Savage Love. You're just mad because Jason Derulo is the king of pop.
I'm not mad at all.
Who's better, Ariana Grande or Jason Derulo?
I feel bad for Jason that you're being sarcastic right now.
I'm not.
I like Ariana better. I listen to her music more.
That's weird. You don't have taste. And I said what I said. Ooh. Oh, I'm just kidding.
Everybody,
I'm
clip
joking,
that.
I'm joking.
Put it on Twitter.
No, I'm joking. It was a full joke. All right,
clip it.
No, you're crazy.
Clip it.
Stop. Don't say it anymore. Oh, you're nuts. Play City Girls. Dude, what's your favorite City Girls song?
That's a good question. I have to look through my library. I don't know.
Mine is the
remix to said song.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's just JT.
Yeah, I just like JT.
I was really trying to vibe to some Lloyd, some Get It Shouty.
No, I feel bad. You want to put it back on?
No, we need a new song.
Okay, what's a good song? Here, let's go to the handy dandy Twitter. That's where all the hot tea is.
Yeah, none of the girls. Actually, no. Some of the girls do probably like R&B.
Lynn said hi. Kim, hi Kim. Give me a nickname. What's a nickname for Kim? Isn't Kim already a nickname?
I think that's just a name. Kiki. Kiki. Kimmy.
Kiki's cute. Okay, Kiki is your nickname. But K-I-K-I, not K-E-K-E. Like, Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Are you never gonna leave me? When I want you, I need you. We're getting copyrighted 1,000 boots. Not Shy by Itzy's a bop.
I'm sorry, you guys like ruined K-pop. Because you listen to it so much.
Are you complaining?
Yes.
Clip that.
Clip it.
Clip it. Oh, you're over. I can't even stand next to you right now. You're literally done. When you check your Twitter, just know.
I don't care about Twitter. So y'all can harass me on my Twitter.
It shows.
It does show.
Wolfman.
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 He got me an XL and he got himself a medium. He really said. I don't even know.
Okay, you know what song's a low-key bop that everyone sleeps on? Bingo by Jacob Sartorius.
Never heard it.
You're gonna hear it today. You know, I'm already off sleeping on Jacob Sartorius, my favorite pothead.
You need to stop being sarcastic because it's offensive.
I'm literally not. I actually like this song. It's on my Apple Music thing. And I made a video of dancing to it before because it's such a good song. Play this shit. I know all the lyrics too. Watch. You're gonna be shook because it's actually a good song. I stan. Turn this shit up.
DJ, play my shit.
JS. Man, tell me who's this pretty young thing popping up all over the ground. I could see we got a couple
like
of
and
I just got she's
so fine. Oh, this is so good.
Get inside your timeline. She's so proper. I had knocker. What it do after school? I just hit the lotto. She hit the lotto. B-I-N-G-O. Beetle, beetle. Put my picture on your locker. Tell your girl. Tell my crew. I just hit the lotto. When she hit the lotto. B-I-N-G-O. Beetle, beetle.
Okay.
Tell it. I don't care what it says. That okay. Is a bop. You can't tell me it's not a bop.
I'm not saying anything about it. I think it's a catchy song.
It's a great catchy song. I'ma follow him right now. I just hit the lotto. She hit the follow. B-I-N-G.
One Direction. Y'all want One Direction? Play Ariana.
You and I.
We don't have to be that.
Unlock It by Charlie XCX. A bop.
We need something even more
hood. Oh no, now everyone tweeting me this you with a clip of me talking about Ariana. You're evil.
Yep, clip it.
Everyone, just a clarification, I love Ariana Grande. She is that. Yeah.
She was my second most streamed artist of 2020.
She was my
behind
first.
Summer Walker.
She was my first and it was Blackpink.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
It's because she always is releasing
her
new music.
Her album is really good.
She's
really
always... Good. Got it. She's ahead of these girls because she knows how to keep it coming.
Which you said times three.
Yep.
Okay. Should we play Among Us? Here, you entertain. I'm gonna go pee really quick.
What?
I have to pee really fast. Entertain.
Okay.
Do something crazy. Talk about me. Say you love me.
Hey guys. Let me read these comments. Y'all are so fast, and you guys are just copy-pasting shit. I love Larray, but, like, act like I don't when he comes back.
Do somebody do-
Okay, wait. I think we need to play some Nicki. Nicki Minaj. What song by Nicki?
I just wanna know if you're real bad. Bad?
Can I pick you up, meet your dad? Dad? Boyfriend?
I want Nicki.
Give my chair back.
Give him a chair back.
We have to stop playing before Ravon comes downstairs. Okay. Should we do a Zoom call? Okay, let's do a few Among Us games.
Is that what I look like?
Scary.
You pretty. I want to play Among Us for a little bit, and then I want to freaking do a Zoom call, and I'm done for today.
For the day.
Yeah. Because I'm like tired. I have to go to bed early. I'm tired. He said he doesn't love you. He's doing it for clout. What are these comments? You said that? Thank God. Yeah. Same. Same. Bartholomew. Okay, I'm opening Among Us. 1 second, guys. Oh, shit. It's about to get crazy. Oh, shit. Here we go. Do you want to play with us, babe?
I was cleaning my room, but
go clean your room. It's okay.
I have a little laundry.
Put my fingers on your pot, and I'll tell your girl. Tell
I told them to act like I don't love you in the comments.
Oh, you're crazy.
I love you.
Take a bath.
Play with just people, like dumb shit.
Mm-hmm. That's funny. You go upside down. Okay, we're gonna play Among Us now. So tweet me your Discords. Oh, Shardy, that's new. That's a good one.
Shardy, a little Eddie. Oh,
Now I'm seeing my. okay. I just wanna know you real bad.
I just wanna rollie, rollie, rollie with the Deverage. I already got the designer to pull up my pants.
Okay.
I just want some
boyfriend.
Ice on my lips.
Shh.
Mother better when I dance.
Hey! Cállate la boca. Okay. Tweet me Discord to this account. Right here.
Let's start off with Bryce Hall. Yeah, you got some sticky balls. Bitch, I told you those names.
I just want to know you.
Now I'm moving on to sister. I think I'm about to diss her. Hey, as hey. Thicker before I get bigger. Oh, Jeffree Star says.
You're crazy.
Next up, this is a boy named Noah. Mr. Thick Neck, bitch. Ain't nobody Noah.
Now, see why Dixie chose him. He hit different. Because he got a bigger Peter. He got the right grip.
Nikita wanna be the same shade as a Peter.
Please stop.
Don't lock that trying to fix the reader.
Please stop this madness. This is too much for me.
Shane doesn't got a cat. Hold on, someone call Peter.
Peter. Peter. Peter. Peter. Peter.
It's you.
Okay. I wonder if Mario wants to play. Wait, let's see if Vinny wants to play. I know he told me he wants to stream later. Hey, like I'm like streaming.
Yo, any song, say it, I got it, a cappella.
Wait, let's go in his chat.
How you ladies pop your pussy like this?
Boyfriend!
So.
Wait, what's Vinny's thing? I just saw him go live. Eh, whatever. Okay. Let me copy this. Let's send this out to some of you guys. Yeah, we do it in private, so. Make sure your mics are allowed to play. Blithlane. Ow!
We were watching zombie movies last night, and I just kept biting him like I was a zombie.
Yeah, he's nuts.
Did we finish the movie? I don't think we did.
Mm-hmm.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
Did I fall asleep before you?
Mm-mm.
How did it end?
Well, we fell asleep. Yeah, I totally forgot that we fell asleep.
We should finish it.
It was really good, huh?
Mm-hmm.
It's my boobie. Don't touch my boobie. Thank you. Hold on, guys. I'm currently sending the Discord link to some of you guys to play Among Us. So tweet me at Larray Sucks if you want to play. This is the account. This is the account right here. Ow.
What?
Nothing, I just love you. I hate to see her go, but I like to watch her leave. And I keep it grinning back and forth. Soccer team. Ow. Oh, you're crazy.
I was trying to do a handsome. I need you.
Young money thieves, still you loving me.
I like the way you walking if you walking my way. I'm that red bull, so let's fly away. Let's find a place with all kinds of space.
I let you be the judge, and I'm the case. I'm gutter gutter, I'm gutter. I see you wonder, I see me wonder. Y'all ain't even wonder, cause you know she bad. And I got a grocery bag. Baby, I'll be sent to you like glue. Baby,
wanna I'm gonna spit it all on you.
Baby, my room is a G spot. Call me Mrs. Blankstone. I can make your bed rock. Ooh, I can make your bed rock. Ooh, ooh.
I said I can make.
How many people did I send this code to? Jesus, okay, so there's three in here. How many people? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here,
okay,
we
I
have to play with her.
I guess it's my turn.
Maybe it's time to
put this pussy on your sideburns.
Oh, you're crazy.
He say I'm bad. He probably right.
Oh, he's nuts, y'all.
Busting me. Button down. What is it?
Riding my
he's buttoning it?
I have no idea.
Busting me like button down?
Button down, down on a Friday night. I'm so pretty, like, be on my pedal bike. Be on my low starch. Be on my. He say, Nikki, don't stop, cause you the bestest. And I'll be coming off the top as bestest.
I like sushi roll. You're hotter than wasabi.
I race for your love, shake and bake, Ricky Bobby. I'm at the W, but I can't meet you in the lobby. Girl, I gotta watch my bag, cause I'm not just anybody. Okay. I'm sorry, I'm still sending the code to some people, don't hate me. I'm making sure everyone's in. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, okay.
You just say you're not sending the code to anybody and you hate everybody? Clip it. Clip it.
The code, I'm sending the code on Twitter, everyone. So if I'm just, if you DM me your Discord, make sure you have a cam, or not a cam, a microphone, and you're able to talk. Maybe I'm not in here, but. I feel like you'd be fun to play with. Let's see. I think I'm sending the code to too many people, but they're not joining. Boyfriend.
Hmm.
Why are you hitting me?
What do you mean?
You're hitting me.
I'm petting you. On the side of your butt.
Thank you. Why isn't no one joining? I feel like I'm watering dead plants right now. I've sent this code to what? Oh my god, I've sent it to some people, no one's joining. Oh, they hate me. That's what's going on here.
Ooh, you look in there. That's cute.
Wait, can they not see your Twitter? Mm-hmm. They can only see the Among Us.
But no one's joining. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We need one more person to join. One more person.
Is that Chloe as in Chloe as in?
Chloe? As in Chloe, as in Chloe.
Is it
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, we need one person. I sent the code to multiple people, so the next person that joins is the one that gets
Wait,
the
button. I think it is. Unmuted.
They're not muted. Can you guys hear us? Oh, that's so annoying. The music's playing in the background. Okay. Hello? Can you guys hear me?
Hello, hello, hello.
Yeah.
Hi.
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Hello?
Yes.
Hey.
Hi. Hold on, let me join on my computer, guys.
Oh, he's a gamer boy, isn't he?
Larray, I need to tell you something right this second.
Yes.
Hello? Okay. When you said a thing about Mario, was it a joke or was it like something you saw on like social media?
I think it's a joke.
Okay, period, because there's this other Aiden that is like obsessed. Anyways, I'm not gonna say it because you're on the live, but I got really scared. Anyways.
Aiden, just be honest, tell everyone that you're dating Mario.
Absolutely not, two bottoms.
You're not a bottom, Aiden.
That is terrifying.
I love you.
Larray.
Hmm?
Larray, do you want to hear kind of a funny story?
Yeah.
So, basically, for my sister's 13th birthday, I bought her two Butterfly Sisters hoodies, and then I bought her the Girlies hoodie for her Christmas present, and then she found the package and got it early, so.
Oh, that's terrible.
I want to say hi to her. She loves you.
Yeah.
She loves you more than I do.
This is a better Christmas present. Surprise her with this. Wait, do you want to surprise us with No. We'll surprise her with something better. Here, Yeah?
I have a question about your merch, but I can do it at the end.
Okay. Landon, can you hear me?
He said, baby, I'm not even here.
Wait, Landon, no! Don't get her! I have something better! I have a better idea!
Oh,
this is bad. Okay. Is everyone joining? I text the code.
Hey. On the Discord. You're just saying hi.
Hey.
Hi.
Not the famous Twitch streamer, Zoe Mavora.
Are you crying? Sister's crying. LOL.
Oh my god. Wait, can she hear me?
Yeah.
Let her not hear me. I have something to tell you before she continue hearing me.
Okay. Go away.
Kick her out now.
I kicked her out.
Okay. For Christmas, since you already saw the merch and the you know, the hoodies and stuff, should I get a video of me and James like wishing her happy Christmas and like just being funny?
Yeah, please.
I feel like that'll be.
Well, I DM'd you about that like a month ago to see if you could do a birthday video, but like you never answered, which I'm not upset about because you were busy. So.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I can most definitely do that for you. I feel like that'll be super cute.
Okay.
Did everyone join? I feel like we're missing people.
I'm trying to join, but I think mine's acting up because I'm from Australia.
Can you put North America in your server?
Yeah, I put North America, but it just keeps saying you've disconnected. I'm going to try my computer, though.
Okay. I also love your accent.
Oh, stop it. You're going to make me act up.
Hey, back.
Bye, I love you more.
Let me join real quick.
Okay, so after we play a few games of Among Us, I'm going to do a Zoom call with some of you guys, and before I go, so stay tuned for that one. Okay, are we all ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
Sure.
Okay. Yeah.
Zoe's a killer, I already can feel it.
I agree, Jesus. 100%.
I'm also streaming anyways, so.
Not the crewmate. Okay. Guys, I've gotten really good at this game, not even gonna lie. Oh shit. What? Oh, I hate this one so much. Okay. So here, I can tell you guys a quick look. You scared me.
Our children wanted to join.
Hi, Mia. Do you want to tell a story, babe? Sure. Oh, my game just froze. Sure, just kill me first. Oh, this game is the best.
Why are you?
I was wearing the beanie and they didn't recognize me. They were like,
oh. Oh, shit, let me have you.
Okay.
They're kind of stinky. Can you take them off?
They're stinky, you said?
Yeah, they're just Mia is. Bye, Mia.
Mia smells.
Go, Mia.
Come on, Mia.
Go, bye bye.
Mia. You want Milo?
No.
Oh.
Bye, Milo.
Oh. First. I promise you, I did the lights. I went to do the 1, 2, 3 thing, and I saw the report button. I got out of the task, and I went to report it.
Thanks for killing me first. Teehee.
Larray.
Let's not kill Larray first, guys.
Yeah, don't kill Larray first.
No, no, it's fine. Honestly, slaughter me. I'm okay with it.
Damn. Carry on.
Thor with everyone else?
I was in storage.
I was in reactor.
Electrical with Sammy.
I
went to the light.
As much as I want to expose the killer, I'm not going to. I don't have Twitter. You guys need to make Twitter right now. Twitter's kind of toxic. But it's also really fun. But also really toxic. But, like, don't we all love toxic things that shouldn't be in our lives? But we all keep them in there because we're just all stupid as hell. I fucking love it. I fucking love you. I'm trying to read these comments. I gotta go. I love you so much. Have a great night. Sleep well. Hope you have an amazing day tomorrow. What's your biggest pet peeve right now? My biggest pet peeve is when people kill me first in Among Us. I'm just kidding.